All right, no rain Thanksgiving morning. Does that help? The 110th annual Thanksgiving Day race is upon us. Quick little 10K before you eat all that turkey and stuffing, but not on your sides. Allie Kramer tells us registration is down. So give us the pitch, Allie. Good morning.
Good morning, Julie. I've got my bib number 9 already this morning, but registration is down. Only about 9,000 people are running. You're like, man, that's a lot of people. It's actually down compared to last year. And you know why it's so important? All of the proceeds from the Thanksgiving Day race actually benefit about 12 local charities. So if you're sitting home and snoozing on Thanksgiving morning, it's going to have an impact on our neighbors. So go ahead and get up. Get registered. You still have plenty of time, because if you didn't know this, the Thanksgiving Day race is actually one of the oldest and largest races in the country. The race starts at Powell Brown Stadium right here along the banks and winds through the city. And there are some fabulous turkey costumes scattered throughout the crowds of runners. You can get yours ready as well. And it's not really an intensely competitive race. The race director, Julie Isferding, has been talking with us, and she says that the Thanksgiving Day race is really about just coming together to spend some time with your family.
The Thanksgiving Day race is all about getting together on a starting line and really enjoying some time together and getting healthy. And nobody's really in a hurry to finish. We find that we're still out there waiting for people to finish, and we love it. It's all about just coming together and enjoying spending time with your neighbors, old college friends, your children, your aunt and uncles.
And not to mention, if you do register, it's $50. You can register a Jackrabbit right there in the heart of O'Brienville anytime today or tomorrow leading up to the race. You can even register until 9 o'clock on race day if you're feeling a little behind. And then you get all kinds of free goodies, like this little head warmer. The gentleman can get hats. You get a free long sleeve t-shirt to commemorate the 110th annual Thanksgiving Day race. And then a bag full of goodies, all kinds of stuff, popcorn, Tide Pods, you name it. Sometimes people are in it just for the goodies. I'm not saying I am, Julie, but got my bag already packed, guys.
Allie.